Uh-oh, it's that time again. BDC. 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 Hey, what up, what up, what up? What's going on, everyone, everywhere? Up in here. Sleep in paradise to the great one. Our fallen soldier and fallen brother. Earl Simmons, a.k.a. Darkman X, DMX. Oh, I just caught the feeling. But what's good, y'all? What's good on this Saturday? It is, what is it? Is it not May the 1st? Sun is shining. Y'all see the sun is shining. Y'all go out there and take advantage of this beautiful weather, man. This beautiful, beautiful day that the Creator has created. You hear me? And that sun up there keeping everything afloat down here. But, you know, so what up, y'all? What up? All right. That's enough. Y'all tired of me talking already? Stop talking to y'all? Okay, fine. Let's get into the video. Turn y'all on around in here. Bring it down a little bit. Now, what I'm doing right now is I had already started this side and hit the wrong button, got deleted. I mean, that one got stopped. So now I'm picking it up and I'm over here on the right side of the shirt. I'm doing polo pocket logo shirts. So I'm doing pocket logos for polo shirts. On polo shirts, I got order. Okay, for two. I'm only going to be doing one video for you guys today, all right? And that's for one shirt, I mean, okay? So now, how do you determine where to place a design, logo, or name tag when it comes to polo shirts? Now, it's the primary place to start is right here at the end. You want to find, locate the end of the collar. Place your ruler here at the end. So I got my T ruler here. Place your ruler right at the end of the collar. You want to normally come down anywhere between 7 to 9, depending on the size of the shirt. Once you line everything up correctly, you'll know. So once you count down between 7 and 9, I'll start here at the 7, right? So I'll start at 7. Then you want to, if you have another ruler, you can use the same ruler. It doesn't matter. I have two rulers, so I'm using two rulers. Then what you want to do is lining your ruler up right at the middle of where the buttons is, right below the last button. Lining your ruler up at the middle, right? You want to look for preferably between 4 to 6. So here is where I'm landing, somewhere in the middle of the 4, about 4.5. And I'm down here about 7, 8, 8.5, close to 9. This one came out right on the 9, right? So I could just move my ruler a little more downward and put it right here. So I'll make my marker right here. Remember, we line up from the center of the button to the bottom, the last button. Placing our ruler, we need to be somewhere in between the 4 and 6 marker. So right now I'm at the 5 marker, okay? And line your ruler up to the edge of your collar. You want to be somewhere between the 7 and 9 marker. So I'm in between 8. I'm about 8.5, in between 8 and 9, right? Now, I could just move it right here. I could just move it right here to the 9. But I'm going to keep it right here where it is, at the 8.5 mark, right here, okay? So, I'm not answering this one, that's my recording. So, I'm still going. Okay, cool. So, here we go. Here's my point. I'm going to take my little marker tape. I had a charcoal pen. get yourself a charcoal pen so you can use it as your marker. I had one, because it wipes right off, no problem, right? And when we did the redecorating for BDC Studios, I can't find some of my things. Still looking for stuff. So anyway, I'm using a piece of tape, heat transfer tape. Okay, who that? Oh, Gina, okay. Hold on. Fine. I'll put my marker right here at the top. Put it right there. Okay? Move my ruler. Take my logo. We're placing our logo right here. Right here at the bottom of the tape, at the bottom of our marker. Okay. So now if I take this ruler and I put it right here, you see it's lining up. Everything lines up. If you put your rulers, place your rulers and count accordingly, properly, it will all line up, right? So you see that? Okay, so now. Alright, boom, that's good. Throw the Teflon over that. Shirt has already been pre-pressed, mint rolled, all of that. So don't worry about that. If you was wondering that, like, did she do that already? Yeah, I did that. Okay, so obviously because I did that side. But you can still forget. I have forgotten before. Line that up right there. Okay, here we go. Time is set. Count down. All right, so here we go. Cooled off. All right, here we go, there we go. Looking good, looking good, looking good. You know what I should have done, though, on this one? I should have moved this over a little bit more for the name. I mean, not bad, you know. Still very professional. Okay, I gotta do one more thing. The person wants me to put owner on the bottom, but I'm not gonna do all that in this video. I really just wanted to demonstrate to you guys and show you guys and share with you guys how to line up when dealing with doing a polo shirt. Where do we put the logo? We're dealing with polo shirt for business, stuff like that. So, that's it. I got some more stuff to do, some more work to do on some designs. I'm changing up the whole look, the whole feel, the whole scheme of my Estee shop. Okay, so y'all be on the lookout for that new update. I will let y'all know when everything is finished and updated. Right now, shop is not up right now because I took it down because I'm taking out stuff and putting in new stuff. So, yeah, but hope y'all enjoyed the video. You know, thank y'all for watching. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for watching. And do me a favor. Hit that thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. I keep telling y'all YouTube like that kind of stuff. They can't get like that. Nah. It's the algorithm. Y'all know that. But still, hit that thumbs up button. It helps us to show up in the search engine. When you let it be known you are liking the video, you're liking the content, hit the thumbs up. Please hit the thumbs up. And hey, you ain't subscribed yet? What you waiting for, baby? Hit that subscribe button and then hit that bell so you get notified whenever I'm on the Tizzoo. And peace again to everybody. Thank y'all for dropping in. To all my new subs, hey, what up? Welcome to BDC. And we just gonna keep rising to the top, baby, getting better and better. So y'all, here's to all your success. I wish you all well on all your endeavors with your vinyl, sublimation, t-shirt, logo, branding, jewelry making, whatever you do. Whatever your craft is, here's to you. Thank you, and peace out.